lost in his own rueful thoughts. Rueful is a good word. The gangland mouthpiece reaches his apartment to find... Dun, dun, dun! Betty, you've returned, and you've brought Dr. Octopus. Say, what's going on? So, you don't think Dr. Octopus is good enough to talk to you, eh? You haven't said a word since we drove down here to Philly from New York.
Keep away from me. I brought you here, as I said I would. But now, I want to go. Oh, Bennett, thank goodness it's you.
Oh, I don't think Betty wants to get involved with Dr. Octopus.
Oh, boy. A lot of good he'll do you. I've heard of you, Brant. A weakling lawyer who can't make a move without Blackie Gaxton's okay. Now follow me in the other room, Brant. We've got business to talk over. Smack! Oh.
Doc Ock is not being a nice guy.
That's not respectful, responsible, or safe.
Oh, Bennett, now that I've brought him here, as I promised Blackie Gaxton, can't you leave? Can't you go somewhere and make a fresh start, please?
Not yet, Betty. Not till Dr. Octopus helps Blackie to break out of jail. But I promise you, sis, if I ever get free of Blackie, I'll pay you back. For all you've done, I'll make you proud of me.
Oh, boy.
Tricky situation.
But what about the jailbreak? If you stay, won't you be an accessory? You'll never be able to get straight.
I just can't run now. I haven't the courage. If only I hadn't gotten you mixed up in all this.
He's a little regretful. He got his sister mixed up in this.
Then, as her brother goes to the next room to speak with Dr. Octopus, Betty Brant sits alone in the gloomy room as tears fill her eyes.
I gave him all the money I had so that I could pay his debts to Blackie, but it wasn't enough. It's never enough. I had to run away from Peter in New York because I didn't want him to know about Bennett. How can I ever return? Where will it end?
Poor Betty.
But little does Betty suspect that back in New York, Peter Parker is planning to find her to learn her tragic secret. Aunt May, I'm thinking of taking a little trip this weekend. I've always wanted to visit Philadelphia and see the historical sites like the Liberty Bell.
Wow, how nice, Peter. The trip will do you some good. You've been so listless lately.
It's poor Aunt May. She's thinking Peter should go to Philly.
Please forgive me for not going with you, dear, but I've so many things to do here at home,
is what Spidey's thinking. Lucky for me that you do. Anyway, you might find it kind of tough keeping up with Spider-Man in the next few days. That's okay, Aunt May. I understand.
He's secretly Spider-Man, and Aunt May doesn't know it.
A few minutes later, after a jet from New York lands at the Philadelphia International Airport, now, all I've got to do is find Betty, see what her connection with Doc Ock is, make sure that he isn't causing any trouble, and be back in New York in time for class Monday morning. That's all.
Poor guy, he's still a student. Look at him flying over, I think that's City Hall there.
Or the Independence Hall. Very good.